Apparently, it went right to take a show of 0.421 reaction time.